Christine. Welcome back to my garage. We just finished three rounds of another bodyweight workout and it was torturous as always. So why don't you warm up and give it a try? We did three rounds. Do what you can. See if you can get three rounds like we did. It's only 30 minutes. I know you have 30 minutes. No equipment needed, so no excuses. So warm up and do this. Let us know if you try it out. Love to hear from you. Like and subscribe and share with your friends. We appreciate you. Thanks for watching. Bye. Exercise, long jump burpees. Here we go. Try to sit back. Oh my gosh. Burning.
Yeah.
Okay, take a break. Woo! What's next?
I pop the shoulder taps.
Okay, so your hands stay on the ground on this one. Here we go. Chest up. Don't worry, if you can't touch your heels, just reach for them. Thank you. remember, try not to come forward on these. Keep that chest up. Weight in the heels. Flat back. Oh, this hurts.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Lots of inner thigh on that one. Yeah, that one burns. Holy crap. Okay. Four mountain climbers. Right? I know. Okay, here we go. Mountain climbers. One, two, three, four. Try not to swing. Try to lift that leg. Lift it. Don't use momentum.
Okay.
Make sure you're pushing your whole foot down on that supporting leg. Really try to push that lower back down into the floor. Remember, if you can't keep it down low, you can bring them up a little higher. You can use your hands to support your back. Don't let your back arch. Oh my gosh, almost there. Stay down there, you guys. We've got alternating single leg sit-ups. So one leg is gonna be out, off the ground. We're gonna sit all the way up. Here we go. Switch it. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so, all right, long jump burpees. I'm gonna go this way this time. Here we go. Oh my God. over to my, okay, I'm gonna do it from the side this week. Here we go. Try not to push into your knees.
Oh.
Keep that back flat, chest up. Oh. Oh.
Oh, shoot.
This is the worst one. Remember, don't swing, lift. So as you're lifting your leg, think about pressing down. Press down. Try not to feel this in your quads or your hip flexor. So you want to really push the small of your back down. Tighten those abdominals. Relax the leg muscles. Concentrate. Almost there. Oh God. Almost there. Single leg sit up. Okay, so your straight leg is off the ground and your bent leg is on the ground.
Oh, bent leg is on the ground.
Yeah. So you want to keep that straight leg close to the floor but off the ground. And again, you want to keep the small of your back in the floor when you do your sit up. Really feel these after doing all those flutter kicks.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Okay. Woo, one more round. We got this. Long nut burpee. got this. All right, here we go. Chest up, shoulders up. Oh. Oh my God. Hang in there, you guys. Almost there. Oh my God. Woo! coming down, don't push into your knees. Just drop your butt. Keep those knees wide. That's why you have your elbows inside. You don't want those knees to cave in. Core tight, chest up, flat back. Almost there. So the lower your feet are, the harder it is, but make sure that you can keep your back down. And if you can't keep your lower back down, bring it up a little higher. It's okay. Try to pull your belly button down toward your spine. Keep those shoulders up off the floor. Head off the floor. Oh. Almost there. Relax those leg muscles, yes. Okay, last exercise, you guys, single legs. Okay, so one leg is out, off the ground, hands over your head. Here we go. Sit up and switch. Really be aware of that lower back, so push it into the floor. The whole time, try to keep it in there. Ugh.